Hey guys, thanks for clicking this video. This is my very first makeup video on YouTube and I'm so excited. I'm starting a makeup channel for makeup tutorials, how-tos, cheats, and tips, and I thought it would be very fitting for my first video to be something very basic. So today I'll be teaching you how to do winged eyeliner. Now this is a staple in modern day makeup trends. We see winged eyeliner everywhere. So I thought I'd help bring it to you. So today in this video, I'm going to teach you two ways of doing it. I'm going to teach you how to do wing liner with gel liner, and I'm going to teach you how to do it with liquid eyeliner. And I'm doing this because every woman has their preference. Some people prefer gel liner, some people prefer liquid. So I thought I'd teach you both. So I understand that wing liner is a very complicated look. It takes a lot of practice and perseverance. It took me years to perfect, so don't feel discouraged if it doesn't come out perfect within the first couple of tries. Practice makes perfect, and you'll get it. You will get it, I promise. My lines looked crazy like 4 years ago, and now I feel very confident about my winged liner. So without further ado, I'm going to bring to you my winged liner tutorial. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks. Okay, let's begin. Now I'm going to start off by showing you liquid eyeliner. Now I'm going to be showing you two of them. I have a marker liner and then I have a thinner felt tip liner. Now the consistency of the makeup is the same, it's just I feel that the applicators are different, so I want to teach you how to use both of them. So I'm going to start off by showing you the Maybelline Line Stiletto. It is my all-time favorite liquid liner. I've been using it for years. I've learned how to do wing liner with this and it's never let me down. So let me teach you how to use it. As you can see, the tip is thin, and that's amazing for precision. So let me show you how it's done. I'm gonna shake it up so it gets as much product on the applicator as possible. And then here we go. Now for a wing liner, you want to really look at your eye and scale out how dramatic you want the look to be. Do you want it big? Do you want it medium? Do you want just a little flick at the end? It's all up to you in the look. But this is how you wing your liner. So once you figure out how big you want your line to be, you're gonna start out on the outside and wing it in to the outside corner of your eye. Just like that. And now from there, you're gonna wanna take your time. Liner is not easy to do, especially wing liner, so take your time. It's not a race. You want it to look perfect. Okay, so from there, we're gonna change direction. From going like this, we're going to start going like this to finish off the eyelid. Now, be slow. You wanna be careful. Do little baby steps at a time. That's going to make the most precise line, basically what you're going for. And baby steps. And then you're gonna finish off in the inside corner. And there's your line. And this was the Maybelline Line Stiletto. One of my personal favorites. Okay, now second half off, I'm going to show you the Motives Luxe Precision Eyeliner. Now this is more of a marker. As you can see, the tip is thicker, and the thing about marker liners is it's all about the pressure that you use to put them on. The more pressure you put, the more product that's gonna come out. So just as the same as we started this line, we're going to do it on this line, this eye. Marker liners are very easy to use. They're very, very simple. You don't need a really steady hand for this. It's just a marker. Draw it on and go. And now I'm going to start in the inside corner and meet it in where I stopped at the lid. And remember, slow and steady. And there you go. Here's your liquid. Now, I would recommend both of these. It's just whatever your preference is. This is easier to use if you don't really have a steady hand, and this is nice. This is very glossy, and this is very matte. Now, these both dry immediately. Done. Done. So there you go. I hope you enjoyed the liquid section of the eyeliner tutorial. Da-da-da-da! It's time for my favorite product ever, gel liner. I am a gel liner junkie. I absolutely live by gel liner. I used to be a huge liquid liner girl with my Maybelline Eye Stiletto until I ran into gel liner and my whole life completely changed. Today I'll be using the Motives Cosmetics Little Black Dress Liner. It's very good. It's my favorite product ever. So to apply gel liner, you want to use an edged liner brush, which looks like this. Very thin. And you're gonna wanna make sure that this brush is clean, because any buildup on this brush will affect how your line looks, and any buildup will just make it look messy, and you want your line as precise as possible. So this is how you use it. So you take your liner brush and you dip it in to the liner. Now, it's gel, it's not cream. So you dip it like this. You want to take any excess off, that'll make your line a little chunky. And what you do with this, instead of the liquid, with liquid we started out here and went in, but for gel you're going to want to do it opposite. And it's all how you angle this brush. I have a little liner right here. Oops. Okay. So the way you're going to angle this brush to wing your liner out is angle it like this, with the pointy side facing the inside corner, and from there you're going to just flick your wrist out. Oh, I did it wrong. Flick your wrist out like this and bring it back in. And there we go, a line. Now I'm doing this a little dramatic just because I'm really excited, so bear with me. And the same principle as the liquid liner, take your time, inch by inch. And then you're going to want to change the angle of the brush to facing the pointy side to the inside corner, and matching it up with the rest of the liner on top of the lid. And there we go, a line. Now I'm gonna do the second eye too, because I have a little cheat for you later. So I'm gonna show you again. You're going to want the pointy end of the brush pointed towards the outside corner, and you're gonna wing it out, just like this. And then wing it back in. Slow and steady. Change the angle. And meet up. There we go. And there's your Ling gel eyeliner. I absolutely love this. Now, okay. This look is very intense. I was really excited. So this wing is very dramatic. So what I absolutely love about gel liner is that you can smudge it. You can't really do that with liquid because it dries almost automatically. So what you want to do, this is my favorite trick, it adds depth to any eye look. So what my trick is I take a smudge brush and I smudge it into the outside corner and crease. Now if I was to have a full eye of eyeshadow on, this would add complete and total depth. Look, it would literally complete a smoky eye. So I'm gonna show you how that's done. Now you're gonna take the smudgy brush and you're gonna smudge in into the corner, into the crease, and into the corner. You're gonna wanna smudge a little of the outside corner also. Just like this. And since I don't have shadow on, I am going to just continue doing it all the way into my crease, like this. Okay, and I'm gonna keep smudging. And there you go. You can see that just added so much depth and life to my eye. Now I'm going to do that on the other side. And there we go. So we have now a lot of definition in the eyes. And you know what I absolutely love is that even though you smudge your liner, you still have the look of the line still right there. Like nothing changed. Nothing changed except for right here. But that can be easily fixed. Just go back over it. Make it a little darker and there you go. And you still have your line. You have a smudged look, a smudged smoky look. And you still have your liner intact. So now this is a cheat. I don't normally do this, but I thought I'd share it with you. For the girls that like a low maintenance look, not a lot of work, just a 1-2 bam out the door look. So now that we have depth in the eye and we almost have half of a smoky eye, all I'm gonna do is now I'm going to add a little shadow to the lid. Now I'm going to go in with just a regular eyeshadow brush and I'm gonna use the Naked 2 palette from Urban Decay and I'm going to use YDK. It's a nice rose gold color. I'm gonna take that, blow off the excess shadow, and put that on the lid. Now this is a cheat for a very quick, easy smoky eye. And there you go, smoky eye. Now, I see that it's a little messy over here, so I'm just gonna fix my eyeliner. And then I'm just gonna add. I'm gonna go back to the Naked 2 palette and go for Booty Call. And I am going to put that in the inside corner of my eye and highlight underneath my brow. And really blend the eyeliner in the crease. Blow off any excess eyeshadow. And there you go, you have a simple, cheap, low maintenance smoky eye. Now what you want to do to add a little depth to the bottom of your lid, bottom of your eye, sorry, you're going to want to smoke out the outside lash line. Add a little mascara. I'm using Urban Decay Perversion. I love this mascara. Absolutely amazing. Amazing brush. And just and there you go. Complete look. This is the low maintenance smoky eye. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and comment any requests you like, any comments how you felt about this video, any requests for more looks you'd like, or any tips you need help with, I'd be glad to help. Thanks. See you next time.